Time for every plays, Monster Train, Last Divinity. I'm going to try and do a really fast run. So I have chosen my primary clan, Umbra, because I unlocked a new Umbra. This Primordium guy that gets to have a buffet. This is pretty interesting. Definitely encourages me to do things to increase his power. And then we're going to have the Melting Remnant as our ally clan on the side, because why not? And here we go. Alright, so we've got two Space Prisms, awesome. Two Molten Encasements, which gives stealth. Oh, when this guy dies, he gives stealth to everyone else that's on the floor with him, awesome. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can do this in 40 minutes. The last game took us an hour. Alright, when you play the third card of your turn, draw one. Kill units, enter with lifesteal 2. I like that. Let's upgrade our hero. He can be eaten 5 times. Or let him have the tough choice. Let's do 5 times. Hopefully there's another upgrade at some point. Alright, so when you summon a second unit during a turn, gain 3 whatevers. Just get plus 5. All right, let's do that one. That one seems awesome. Let's go. All right. All right, what we don't want is that guy to get killed, right? So all right, so let's put this guy here. Let's put these guys in front of him to protect. And we're not going to use that. Let's drop this guy up here. All right, whatever. Let's use it. There we go. Awesome. Okay, so I definitely don't want to put those guys in front because they're going to lose the powers that they're eating. So, let's put this... No, there's no room for him. Gotta think about that better next time. Alright, throw that guy up there. Ah, shoot! I should have used the Space Prism. God darn it, that was dumb of me. Alright, you know what? I'll put it here for next time. Alright. Throw this guy here. Pop this guy up here. Looks like Cupid's gonna get away without me stealing his money. Okay. Alright. Sacrifice that mofo. He's got stealth now. Got a bunch of these dudes. Alright, let's see. Let's do eat. And eat. And eat. And let's see. We'll put this here. Maybe that'll be helpful later. Alright, we'll drop this guy in front. And maybe it'll kill that guy. Heck yeah. Put this guy here. And that's it. Oh, my pyre's definitely gonna get some damage to it. Alright, things are getting weird. That's for dang sure. Oh boy. That's a strong mother. Alright, so let's put this guy back there. This guy up front. Heck yeah. Put this guy here for him to eat. Alright, cool. Oh, stupid guy's got a freaking shield. guy's gonna die after the next time he's eaten. At least he made a nice strong iron front. Now I have a better strategy for next time. That was really dumb of me to put the burnout guy there. Nice! Alright, next level we kill this guy. Alright, let's see. Sacrifice that mofo. Now we've got stealth. And a bunch of people for them to eat. This guy eat him too, although I don't think the guy's gonna get far enough because he only got 9 powers. Make that 5 powers. Make that 3 powers. Alright. Victory. Alright, rage and ember drain, damage shield. Alright, let's get 3 morsels. And we've got burn up multi-strike, 50 damage to the front unit. Guy looks pretty awesome. Alright, we'll do that one. Alright. Let's go for this side. Alright. Let's see here. Can we do make someone take up more space but be super awesome? We'll do it for him. Make someone really strong. Let's do it for the dreg. And we're out of money, so we gotta go get another unit. When a unit on this floor dies, money. Like burn out once more. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna try this tycoon though. That seems like an interesting guy to have. All right, here we go. Money, nah. 42. When a unit, so any unit, huh? All right. Let's see. Put this guy here. Train steward up front. We'll put, let's see, 1 burnout back here. 1 burnout over here. We'll put the tycoon in front. He's got more health. Let's see here. Let's purge that. Get these dudes. Alright, I wonder when they die, he gets money. We get money? Let's see. So let's pop this guy here. And here. That's full. Full down there too. Let's see. Let's give him some more room. That guy there. Stealth two to friendly units, huh? Alright, put this guy up here. And let it go. Oh, darn, Cupid got away. Oh, cool, we got the money. Awesome. But not from eating the guys, I guess. Alright. There's Sinner's Burden. Alright, try that. Heck yeah. Alright. We'll let this guy be up front. This guy here. And let's see. Let him eat. Here we go. Like this money bags guy. All right, final wave. Here we go. Heck yes! Put that guy right there. Sweet. Let him go there. And you can join this guy up here. Here we go. All Alright. Ate my guy completely. Okay. Get him. Get him. Oh man. Darn. So close to getting him on the first try. What does he do? Stealth. Alright, get rid of that. Throw this guy here. That. Heck yeah. More space. Cool. More money. Cool. All right. Heck yeah. All right, let's see here. Warm. Alright, I like reform. Reform's pretty good. I liked having the dude who did that before. 20. Alright, let's go to this side. Duplicate this guy. And here. Copy a card 5 times. Copy a card. This guy. Why not? Heck yeah. Now I'm gonna regret that somehow. Alright. Alright, let's do Morsel Maker. Seems interesting. Talos. Everyone's got 5 armor. Alright. Okie dokie, let's see here. Throw this guy up front. Alright. I think let's put him. Let's reform. I don't know if that did anything. It might have just been a waste. Alright, we'll throw this guy up there. Blessed be their cause, he says. Alright. See what we got here. Alright, definitely put this guy here. Put a burnout. Morsel Maker? This guy here. And all right, sure, why not? That guy there. That guy there. This guy up top. Not entirely sure exactly what happened there, but okay. Alright. Definitely put this guy here. This guy here. Let's see, up here. Alright, I'm gonna put this guy up front. And we'll put this guy right here. And let's go ahead and increase the floor here. Interesting. I feel like my pyre is in trouble. All right, I'll put this guy right in. Let's see. Put that guy there. That guy there. And let's see. No one else could fit there. Put him right there. All right, here we go. Haha. Nice. Lots of money. 4 morsel dudes. Whoa. These are getting nutty. Alright. Let's see here. This guy here. Some more space here. There we go. Nice. So much money. This guy is becoming so powerful here. I am. Oh, there's my waves over here. Find a wave. Nice. This guy himself has a shield. There we go, no more shield. Let that guy have 41 attack, because otherwise we were going to be in trouble. Alright. Nice. This guy. Sure, why not? Haha. Alright, this will help if we make it past the first round. Here we go. Bam! Nice. Another $5. All right, Formless Child. All right, we'll do that one. More room on each floor. Gotta heal that pyre. Plus artifacts. And status effects, huh? That could be interesting. Let's try that. Here we go. And a matter of fact. Oh boy. All right, here we go. All right, let's try it like this. We'll put this guy here. This guy here. All right, pop this guy up here. This guy up front. Pop this guy. No more ember. All right. Definitely gotta get that dude. This guy here. That guy there. Get rid of that. Here we go. Nice. Lots and lots of money for me. This is gonna hurt, not them gaining every time. Alright. So you say. Alright. There we go. Nice. Do that one. Nice. Here we go. Oh, just gonna burn out. I forgot about that. Crap, what was that guy? He wasn't the guy that kills them? Two more waves. Deal 50 damage. Deal 50 damage. Alright, here we go. Okay. Let's see here. Oh boy. Alright, get rid of that. This guy here to take much of the damage. Alright, here we go. This is not good. At least these guys are only hitting me by one. Not good for my fire, not good at all. Oh, heck yes. Here you go. Oh boy. Not good, not good, not good. More space. All right. Looks like this is the end of the line. Let's do a new run. Let's see here. Ha! Ha! Zuba! Here we go. Alright, let's put this guy up here. This guy in front. This guy here. Might as well do that. And put him there. Brief respite. That guy there. Let's see. Go with that guy there. Here we go. Alright, molten guy is gonna disappear. Eat. Eat. And he's dead. Alright, get rid of that. Okay. And we're at the top. Okay. And he's gone. Victory. And we keep going. Let's go to... bit of money. Right, I mean, it's less strong. Cheaper. Alright. Okay. Let's do a reroll. Nothing worth wasting that on right now. Make that one free. Alright. Next battle. Okay. We get it. But no attacks. Well, except for the spikes. This guy here, that guy there, this guy up here, and that there. Here we go. Guess that was a mistake, but okay. Thank you. Alright, here we go. This guy's gonna freaking die. Alright, let's see here. Nice. Okay. Oh, the pirate gets hurt attacking him. Of course it does. That he would maybe be wasting his spikes or something. Nice. All right, let's see. Artifact and pile of hearing. There. Sure, why not? Sure, why not? All right, here we go. All right, let's see here. Put that guy there. Sweet. All right, put that guy there. Put that. Oh, this guy here. All right. rid of that. Alright, put this guy here, let him take the damage. Put that guy there. And then, let's see. Put these guys here. There we go. Alright. Sure. Three freaking waves left. Oh boy. Not good. Nice. Alright, this guy keep getting stronger and stronger. Oh boy. Now we got two of these going on, huh? Okay. Hey, I thought he had stealth. Final wave. Nice. Here we go. Nothing goes on here. All right, let's see here. Excellent. Here we go. Yikes. Okay. I wonder if what that does. Get rid of that. I mean, why not? Well, he's dazed at least. Here you go. Alright. That was another quick run, wasn't it? Yep. Too much bad luck, man. So close. Right, let me just take a look at who this was again. This was... Remember. All right, this has been Eric playing Monster Train. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.